second pillar of the MBHS.
My name is Lucy Finkel, and someone who I admire is my mother, Emery Gallagher. My mom clearly exemplifies the pillar of service because she does so much for our Situate community. My mom is the Substance Abuse Prevention Coordinator for our town, and she also co-founded Situate Facts, which is an organization to help kids avoid substances. To make sure everyone knows what they can do to prevent drug problems, my mom runs many meetings, events, and educational speakers for the coalition. She also works and volunteers for South Shore Peer Recovery, which is a place where peers help and support each other through recovery from addiction. She does this as a volunteer because she really enjoys helping other people. My mother, Anne Marie, has also written many large grants for the town, and she puts so much time and effort into making them. I think it is awesome that she finds a way to get funding for the work that needs to get done in our community. My mom has been invited to speak at many conferences throughout the state, as well as many classrooms here in Situate. Because of her expertise in prevention policy, my mom has spoken at the State House a few times and even met with senators in Washington, D.C. In 2014, my mom was awarded Citizen of the Year, and in June, she will receive another award called the Unsung Power Award. I think this one is even more special because the Commonwealth Commission of Women will recognize 100 women, including my mother, who make a difference in their communities. I am so proud of my mother for earning this recognition, and I can't wait to see what she accomplishes next. She has taught me and my siblings the importance of service and that anyone can make a difference. I hope to learn from her example and make a difference in my community and the world as well.